generated, dealt with, assimilated, and used, at first unconsciously and finally with full intelligence. In the hall of ignorance, the force of the energy of Brahma, the activity and intelligence of substance, is that most be dealt with, and the man has to learn the meaning of activity based on A, B, C, D. Is hidden in physical plain matter. In the hall of learning, the disciple becomes aware of and uses the energy of the second aspect in form building, in social relations, in family and other group familia. 872 ATREATISE on cosmic fire. Kion. He comes to the true recognition of sex and its relations, but is yet used as force as something to be controlled and not something to be consciously and constructively utilized. In the hall of losing, the initiate comes to the knowledge of the first great aspect of energy, the dynamic use of will and sacrifice, and to him is then committed the key to the threefold mystery of energy. Aspect he became aware of the other two balls. At the third, fourth, and fifth initiations, the three keys to the three mysteries are given to him. The key to the mystery sense in the first hall, the mystery of Brahma, is handed to him, and he can then unlock the hidden energies of atomic substance. The key to the mystery of sex, or of the pairs of opposites, is thrust into his hand, and he can then unlock the hidden forces within all forms. The key to the mystery of sacrifice and to the secret of the silent watchers in the cosmos is revealed to him, and he learns to unlock the hidden energies of the will aspect. The dynamo of the solar system is shown to him, if it might so be expressed, and the intricacies of its mechanism revealed. The following are the three basic mysteries of the solar system. 1. The mystery of electricity. The mystery of Brahma. The secret of the third aspect. It is latent in the physical sun. 2. The mystery of polarity, or of the universal sex impulse. The secret of the second aspect. It is latent in the heart of the sun, i.e., in the subjective sun. 3. The mystery of fire itself, or the dynamic central systemic force. The secret of the first aspect, it is latent in the central spiritual sun. These three mysteries which we have touched upon above, come in a peculiar sense under the jurisdiction of under their influence during the final stages of the path. The mystery of electricity has three keys, each of which is held in the hands of one of the Buddhas of activity. Theirs is the prerogative to control the electrical forces of the physical plane, and theirs the right to direct the three major streams of this type of force in connection with our present globe. Atomic substance, out of which all forms are constructed. In connection with our chain, there are three mysterious entities, of whom our three pratyeka buddhas are but the earth reflections, who perform a similar function in connection with the electrical forces of the chain. In the scheme, the planetary logos has also three co-operating existences who are the summation of this third aspect, and who perform therefore work similar to that performed by the three aspects of Brahma in the solar system. stance, or stands back of all that is objective. In a secondary sense, it concerns the forces in the ether, which are those which energize and produce the activities of all atoms. Another type deals with the electrical phenomenon which finds its expression in the light which man has somewhat harnessed. In the phenomena such as thunderstorms and the manifestation of lightning, with the aurora borealis, and in the production of earthquakes and all volcanic action. All these manifestations are based on electrical activity of some kind, and have to do with the soul of things, or with the essence of matter. The old commentary says, 874 ATREATINC on cosmic fire. The garment of God is driven aside by the energy of his movements, and the real man stands revealed, yet remains hidden, for who knows the secret of a man as it exists in his own self-recognition. The mystery of electricity deals with the garment of God, just as the mystery of polarity deals with his form. In the mystery of polarity, we have three different types of force manifesting, and thus it is apparent that the two mysteries deal with the six forces. These three types of force are manipulated by the Buddhas of love. They, through their sacrifice, concern themselves with the problem of sex, or of magnetic approach.